Mr. Mayor, dear representatives of the Tiger Tires company and dear representatives of Michelin, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure for me today to be here at the invitation of the CIO of Tiger Tires on the occasion of the inauguration of this new extension of Tiger Tires plant in Pirot. I'm glad to be present on this joyful occasion as a visitor of these impressive facilities that I have already seen in October 2014 with the President of Serbia and CEO of the Michelin Group. With its size, its modernity, its technology, the Tiger Tires site is one of the jewels of the Michelin Group. This new investment, the importance of which has been stressed by the mayor and by the director of the site, is part of an industrial technology transfer strategy in the field of high-value tires manufacturing for cars. This investment not only will contribute to increase national exports, but also will create many direct and indirect jobs in the Pirot region. This is again, a French company that is today in the spotlight, and not any French company. Michelin, a family business in the heart of France, in Auvergne, that has managed to become one of the largest world's tire manufacturing company. Michelin chose to strengthen its presence in Serbia, considered as a strategic platform in the Balkans and in Southeast Europe. And I should like to take this opportunity to congratulate you all the teams of Pirot and of this site, because it's also a reward for your merits